down my foot for you. Yeah. How's it going, bros? Nagulat ka sa intro, no? I'm sorry about that, but I have to. It's for my editing stuff and skills. And welcome back to my video. It's already Tuesday, May 9. It's already May 9, bros. Last time, bros, na nakipaglaro ako ng The House 1. Yung pinakaunang part since nung na-release nung 2005 or 2006. My favorite childhood horror game, bros. So, yeah. This is gonna be a 2, the second part of The House horror game in Sintai Studio, the game developer, bros. So, yeah. And before we start playing and before we start this video, bros, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so that you will never miss my updates for next week, bros. And yeah, it's already May na, and last week is a Labor Day, bros. And yeah, this is The House 2 is my favorite talaga over dun sa first part ng The House. So yeah, mag like, comment, subscribe kayo sa akin. Uulitin ko over and over again. Kaya yeah, bros. Yeah, it's already midnight or evening, bros. I hope you're not scared. Sa mga nanonood dyan, mga malakas na loob, brave enough to watch this, it's okay. Or kaya kung na-wasted kayo ng time, skip time nyo yung video kung medyo matagal tong video na to habang kayo nagwa-watch ng videos ko sa ginagawa ko to. Sa mga malilit dyan na loob, like soft-hearted, if you know what I mean, bros, wag kayo manood nito. Baka bigla sa inyo may ma-heart attack nito dito sa mga nilalaro ko ngayon, kasi ngayon nyo lang ito makikita. Sorry po, bro, sa pasensya na po, bro, sa English skills tsaka Filipino Tagalog skills ko. So wag na lang natin to patagalan pa. So we're gonna play The House 2. Get ready na, bros, by Sintai Studio, game developer. The House 2 is my favorite part of the horror game, one of my biggest childhood horror game in any other website. So ito na, huwag na tayo magpatagal, i-play na lang natin to, even though na hindi naman to completely na full screen talaga. I hope you can hear me ata. Let me know down in the comments if this webcam is freezing. Let me know down in the comments. Let's go, bros. Tanggalin ko muna yung isang side ng headset. So before we start, so ito na. Let's read before we start the game. So ayusin ko muna yung buhok ko para makita ko, para makabasa tayo. Let's go. The legend has it that there is a house in a small town that has been closed and left empty for decades. The house belonged to a wealthy family. But then, one day, all family members, father, mother, daughter, and the maid committed suicide. Ooh, suicide. Ooh. From that time, the neighbors have closed the house for good, as they believe that the house where all family committed suicide is cursed. Cursed, cursed, cursed. Some said that they have heard a woman's screaming voice from that house, yet no one dared to enter the house. Are you? Are you? No! Okay, since nabasa natin to, so click na natin to. Oh, the house, dude. My god, saktong-sakto na, bros, gabing-gabi na. So let's get inside na. Knock, knock, knock. So we're gonna break this plank, two planks right here. So kung makikita nyo, hindi. Knock, knock, knock. Knock, knock, knock. Oh my god, we're gonna go inside the house. You are now inside the house. And now, bros, first first room is the living room. So ano, ayun. Medyo malakas tong desktop audio to sa nilalaro ko. So let's get over it na bro. So we're here in the living room. Okay, let's get started na. So okay. Even though na I already know this game, I already played this for a long, long time ago, since 10 years ago. Just like I said in my last video, bros. So, eto na. Tara na. Yan yung father, yan yung daughter, yan yung maid. Kasi halatang-halata na sa suot eh. Kaya, akala ko nga to mother to eh. Yung pala maid. Maid yung nagpapatulong sa mga pamilya. Especially itong daughter na to. So, ayan. Ayan yung ano, yan yung butas. Ito yung stairs. Ito yung, ewan ko, kitchen ba to or bathroom or something like that. Ayan yung letter. So, we're gonna read it out loud na, bros. September 19, 1964. I can feel something strange in this house. I actually feel it since the first day I came to work here as a nursemaid. Nursemaid siya. Hindi lang siya housemaid, kundi nursemaid siya. Kaya, to those who don't know, ha? Sa mga nakakaalam, good to know. Good for you pala, sorry. I'm so afraid of that thing, should I quit? Triple question mark. Kaya ayun. We're gonna see it again. All the family pictures between this nursemaid right here. So yeah, ito yung light switch. Light switch, bros. Oh shit. Oh shit, bros. Kita nyo yun doon sa may kit ng taas. I think may something doon. Like alam nyo na. Like, to those who don't know who is Alrena Roshi, i-research nyo yan dun sa Google kung gusto nyo malaman. Sa mga nakaalam dyan dati, good for you. Like I said, good for you. Nakilala nyo si Alrena Roshi. Sa mga nakakaalam dyan sa kanya, nako, related or reference dyan sa horror game na tong Daos 2 na to. So, ayan. Shit, yung echo sound talaga eh. Like, bro, yan yata yung uncle or yung father, whatever, bros. Oh shit, oh shit. So sobrang lakas tong audio na to. I hope you can hear me through my microphone, ha, like I said earlier. Kaya ayun. So since nasira na yung ano, yung switch, so we're gonna click anything na lang muna. So wala, not click anything, even the light switch, even itong... Nako, ito talaga tong part na to, ito yung scarier part na to eh. Or should I say, scariest part? Bros, kapag nasa gitna tayo, dun sa may bedroom, nako, putek. Sa mga may soft hearted dyan, huwag na kayo manood, balang awa nyo na. Sa mga matapang dyan, good luck ha. Sana ma-enjoy nyo tong ginagawa ko ngayon, tong nilalaro ko na ngayon. So, ito na. Mag-click na tayo na ito dito. So, sobrang lakas ng audio ng nilalaro ko ngayon, bros. Tamo yung paligid ko kung makikita nyo dito. Kung makikita nyo dito, sobrang dilim ko. Hindi yung flash ng cellphone ko, bros. So, anyways, yung nursemaid, yung ghost, nagpakita sa atin na like binigyan tayo ng a piece of paper or a piece of letter. So we're gonna read it. Daughter's year of birth. Okay, daughter's year of birth kung makikita nyo. Kaya ayun, my god, sobrang lakas. Like I said earlier, again and again, bros, right now itong the house to na to, ito yung scariest part, lalo na to sa bedroom. To those who don't know, to those who know, good for you. So ayun. So, ito, may bagong letter na naman, yung second letter. January 4, 1965. Sometimes she stop alone, sometimes she laugh at night, and sometimes she calls somebody. Somebody, somebody. Whoa. Ano ulit daw? Alone, at night, and somebody. Wow, yeah! I'm so excited. Like I said in my last video na sobrang miss ko na tong game na to. Like, okay. Nasira nga talaga yung light switch. Na auto control yung kuryente, whatever or something like that. daughter's year of birth. I hope na marinig yun yung boses ko through my microphone. Like I said earlier, bros, kaya ayun. Okay, daughter's year of birth. What do you want for me paper? What you want paper? Ooh. First is the light switch and the daughter's year of birth and the letter. Oh shit, she's not bro. I think yung nursemaid to, akala ko uncle eh, kasi nakadress eh, so nursemaid nga, so. Yeah bros, let's proceed to the next room, the second room. The bathroom! Nasa second room na tayo bro, so wag na natin to patagalin to, tong video na to, so let's go. The curtain, the shower curtain, the toilet, and the sink, and the Bible, if you can see it bros, so let's go. Naka-close by itself pala to kay... Oh, yeah. Okay, the flush toilet. Holy Bible! Holy shit! Oh, shit. Tangina, kinabahan ako. Akala ko nung nangyari sa Google or PC ko. My God, bros. Medyo kinakabahan ako, ha. So, ito yung sink. God. Pag open ko na lang sink, parang may kumatatok. Parang paganito. Paganito bros. Yung pagdaan yung pagrinig nyo. Sa mga nakasok dyan ng headset or headphones ha. Clearly. So ito yung. Hindi gumana yung toilet. And I got the holy Bible. Holy shit. The curtain. Wait lang bros. May narinig kayo, di ba? Kung narinig yun, ano yun? Ulan ba yung sa labas? Oo, tulo talaga dito. Ayaw nga pala, sa shower pala yun, kaya pala. Who's in the shower? Oh! Yeah! Ang ano, pag ginagawa ko dito sa buhay ko, GG. Okay, clicking anything. And the sink. Click ka lang na... Ah! Fuck my ear. Yung nasa windows doon sa may right side, alam ko second floor to. Yeah, second floor to kasi nasa the bathroom na tayo eh. Holy Bible. Okay, click anything you want. Okay. Putang inang yan. Holy Bible. Shower curtain. Sing. Flush the toilet. Holy Bible. Shower curtain. Sing. Flush the toilet. Holy Bible. Shower curtain. Sing. Ooh, there's a blood. There's a blood spilling out in the sink. Oh, they got the letter. I'm truly sorry for what I have done to our kid. Please. Forgive me. Please forgive me. Yeah, yo. Flash the toilet. The sink is there. Holy Bible. Holy Bible. Shower curtain. May shower curtain. Ooh. Oh my God. There's something. I think ito yata yung key. Yung... Yeah, you know it, bros. Suicide. Kaya yun, let's just click anything na muna para di tayo magpapatagal dito. Let's just... Para may kumakatok, yun na nga kanina sa narinig nyo. Kung narinig yung kanina ha. Holy Bible. Okay, I'm so... yung pa rin. Uy, gagi. No. Oh, shit. Forgive me. Oh my God. To those who don't know, to those who knows, dyan sa third room in the house too. My God, bros. Dyan pa lang sa part ng third room, in the bedroom, my God. Sa mga nakakaalam, to those who know only, ha? Putang ina, gago. My God, I'm so sweaty na, bros. Isay ko man na to, my God, nakaka-jumpscare talaga masyado or medyo mga ganun. So, we're here in the third room called the bedroom. To those who don't know, or to those who know, good for you. Good luck for you. I hope you enjoy this video, ha? So, let's go. But, what the fuck? Hindi gumana yung mouse, putik. So, let's go. Click anything in this room. So, wala. Teddy bear. And, music box, I think. Okay. We're gonna click para ma-play natin yung music box. 1, 2, and 3. Music box plays. Sorry, bros. Did I make you scared or not? It's up to you na lang sa mga soft-hearted dyan. Okay. A teddy bear and the paper. Oh, certificate of adoption. Nicole E. Maddie was officially adopted on December 24, 1963, Woodland Orphanage. Adoptive parents, Mile or Mila G. Roche, Mary Roche. So, ito yung parents ni Alrina. Okay. Yan yung parents ni Alrina, si Mile tsaka si Mary. Okay. That's the certificate of the kid. Let's read it again, bros. Certificate of adoption, Nicole A. Matty. Also, ito si Nicole A. Matty. Approved. And then, December, ito yung adoptive parents si Mile G. Roshi and Mary Roche. Okay, yan yung parents ni Aurina Roshi. I think, to those who know, si Aurina Roshi pala yung nasa safe dun sa final room. Yun. Kaya, ayun. Okay. I already click anything, so magantay lang tayo, magka-picture dito, to those who know, ha? Medyo spoilers lang to ginagawa kong kwento na to about to sa horror game childhood natin lahat, sa kabataan natin, kaya let's click anything in these objects na yan, dito sa bed. Okay, alam mo na, you know the drill. Ah, shit, bros. One side lang natin to. Oh shit, what happened? Ah. Okay, parang. Oh, may notes sa gitna. So let's read this. Look. She comes every night. She loves playing hide and seek. Uh-huh. And she's really good at in hiding. I never find her. She's really good in hiding. I never find her. Ito na yung moment talaga na ko. Ah, naku, play with me, naku. Ah, shit. What am I fucking doing? Ah, my eyes. My right eye. Okay. Ah, just a right dito. The father, Aurena Roshi, and Mati. And then, ito yung mother niya. So, ito yung family picture ng drawing ng, I don't know, adoptive daughter or whatever, something like that. So, okay. Buti lang, niremove ko yung headphones ko, ha? Okay. Ito talaga yung scariest part. Loading. Okay. Buti na lang tinanggal ko yung headset. My God, GG. And now we're gonna proceed into the fourth room, the working room. Kung makikita nyo dito, sobrang dark, like bro, asan yung light switch? Basta yung i-click anything. Ah, ito. Kitang-kita, obviously naman eh. Oh shit, oh shit. Be careful muna ako mag-click nito dito. Kaya, ayun. Nag-ano siya eh, nag-hahang siya masyado. Kaya, ayun eh. So, sana dito mag-crash yung itong website na nilalaro ko ngayon. Ay, shit. Nag-not responding na. So, ayun. Okay, ito na. Nag-turn on na tayo ng light. So, Authority Nitric Acid Poison. Just like dun sa first part, dun sa may bathroom. Dun sa first part ng the house. Kaya, ayun. Ito na naman tayo. Not responding yung page na to sa nilalaro ko ngayon. So, yeah, bros. I hope na ma-enjoy nyo to. I know this sounds hilarious talaga sa mga ginagawa ko ngayon. So, okay. Ito na. Ito yung row. Ayan yung hole. Nasa working room. I guess nasa ano na tayo sa may... Alam niyo ito yung bahay. Imagine, ito yung bahay. May second floor dito sa taas. Yung window na yan. Itong window na yan, bros. Doon yata sa left side. Left side. Ewan ko kung namang angle yung makikita nyo. So, yun yun. If you know what I mean, nasa left side to, no, neto dito. Ikaw yung viewer. Ito yung nakita mong bahay, haunted house. Itong working room na tinuturo ko ngayon is nasa left window. Doon sa may second floor, doon sa may taas. Kung alam nyo ha, if you know what I mean. Alam ko kung saan tong working room na saan bandas to. So, let's go na. Malapit na tayo sa final room. After neto dito sa working room. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Nitric acid poison. The road. Oh, we forgot about this. State Department of Health. Bureau of Vital Statistics. I don't know. Certifies that a certificate of birth has been filed with the State of Registrar of Vital Statistics under the name of Alrena Rushi. Alrena Rushi, you know. Born on October 8, 1947 at Woodland. Name of a father, Mile or Mile, I don't know. Mile Mile G. Rush. Maiden name of mother, Mary, you know. Svensson's? I don't know, bros. Date filed 1947. Oh, so yun yun. You already know the key. Sa mga nakakaalam dyan, yun yung key dun sa may final room. Yeah, I won't spoil this. I won't say a hint ko nung password dun sa safe box dyan sa final room. So, yeah. A poison. What the fuck? Okay, let's turn it back. Turn it back on ako. Okay. Okay. And okay. Acid. The light switch. Try natin kaya nito to. Same. Balikin ko na to ah. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Hindi ko muna sa ito isuspon, so ito na. Let's be quiet na lang and keep moving forward na tayo. Kung makikita nyo yung screen nito dito sa sobrang dilim nito sa working room na to eh. Ay shit. What the fuck? Ay na. Gago. Bigla lang to nag... Oh, fucking shit. Ina, GG, man. Gagi, makikita nyo siya dyan, oh. Obvious na. What the fuck, ang bilis ng... Ito yata yung mother, I think. Yung nurse maiden yung kanina, eh. If you don't know what I mean, bro. So, ito na. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ayun, oh. Kitang-kita, oh. The question is, paano niya nalipap yung body kung nasa... Yeah, just like I said earlier, right? Now, na... Nag-not responding to masyado, so... Let's keep going na, bros. behind under the bed. So yun daw yung sabi. Okay, acid and the body, the dead body, I guess. I'm sweating right now, bros. I'm sweating right now, bro. Clicking anything, so ito na. Let's click, keep clicking na lang. Under the bed daw eh, kung narinig yung mabuti. Okay, first is the light. Hindi tayo makaklik na ito. So wait, asa yung flashlight? Ah, ito. So nandito pa rin yung dead body. Okay, nandito pa rin yung dead body. Behind the dark, under the bed. Okay. My God, ito pa rin yung nakiklik ko itong tatlong object. The switch, the poison, and the letter of certificate na yan. So, what else pa? So, i-turn off na natin to. So, okay, sige bros, try na natin to. Ah, ito. I didn't notice that. The key to the safe room. In the final room, bro. So, ito na. Okay. There's a acid. Let's... Okay. Okay, yun. Finally, nawala na rin. There's the acid. Wala na siya dito. Ah, ito. Under the bed, kaya pala. I can't stand to see you suffer like this anymore. Rest in peace, my poor child. So, yun na yung lovely letter. The acid. The switch. Let's turn it back on. Yan pa rin yung registration. Registration, i-reverse natin to. Para clearly. Just to be clear lang, bros, ha. Oh, shit. Ito yung... Ano to? 1947. December 24. Oh my God. Ouch! 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 Yung tenga sa sobrang lakas ng audio. Okay. Let's proceed to the final room. The fifth room. The safe room. Like, to those who don't know or who knows this game, our childhood horror game way back then nung kabataan pa natin. So, nandito na tayo sa safe room, the final room, or the fifth room. I think ito yata ng likod ng bahay to. Imagine, ito yung hallway, ito yung nakita mo, ito yung two windows just sa side na yan. If you know what I mean, bro, so ito na. Start na tayo neto dito sa final room, in the safe room. So, yeah, you already know the passcode. Ito na ang hint nyo. Doon sa nabasa natin na certificate yung year, alam nyo na yung hint. Alam nyo na yung hint, bro, so let's go. 1947. Ito na yung hint nyo, bros. Ito na yung hint ng passcode nito dito. Sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam or nakakaalam, ha. So, ito na. Why I have to die? Mom, I want to live. No. Matter what. Why I have to die, mom? I want to live. I want to live. Why I need to have to die? Why do I need to not to die? Why I need to? No. Okay, my God, kung marinig yung wala, nirimove ko na naman ulit yung headphones ko. Here comes the piano background, just like in the first part of the house. I think Easter egg muna tayo masyado, ha? Diyan sa part na yan, I think siya yung si Alvina Roshi. It's obvious na. Si obvious na. I don't know kung daughter ba nila to or adopted daughter nila to si Alvina, ha? The question is, paano na napunta yung body niya sa loob ng putang ina? Ang ina, gago. Shadow ko lang pala yung akala ko kung anong something dito sa side ko na to. Paano na napunta yung body do sa loob ng safe? May na murder ba? Besides suicide, who killed Alvina? Himself? Herself ba? O yung something else ba neto dito sa part of the family, like such as father? A father who killed his, her daughter and put it in. Okay. Wala eh. Okay, let's go. Let's end this game na. Okay, ito na. What the fuck? This is the final moment, bros. The final jump scare you ever. Sak ko, ganyan ko ng headphones ko. Oh my god. I didn't click anything, ha? I didn't click anything. Click na tayo. Sakto. Advance ako mag-isip. Niremove ko yung headphones ko dahil nandiyan sa final room na yan. Lalo na doon sa bedroom talaga. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, and yeah, bros. I hope na ma-enjoy nyo tong video na to. Yung iba, not responding yung page na nilalaro ko ngayon. So, this is The House 2. For me, this is one of my favorite talaga childhood horror game in websites throughout the years. Dahil doon kay PewDiePie, kay Jacksepticeye, tsaka kay Markiplier. Dahil lang dito sa The Game na nilalaro nila. Dati nung unang-unang panahon pa lang, this is The House 2. Last time naglaro tayo dun sa The House Part 1, dun sa first part nung na-release nung 2005 or 2006, I don't know, bros. Yeah, this is The House 2 by Sintai Studio. The House 2 is not a true story. All photos, message, and story have been made up just for the assumption. There is no intention not to respect, discredit, and violate any person at all. Yeah, yung rules dun sa way back dun sa last video ko. So, yeah, bros. So, ito na. Natapos na lang natin itong game. Advance ako mag-isip para i-remove ko yung headphones ko. Dahil sa sobrang lakas ng audio, ito ng horror game na to. To those who want to try this game, ito yung link na sa taas. And I'm going to put it in the description. Itong link na to ng Sintai Studio Game Developer Code, The House 1, 2, and the third version of the game doon sa Halloween bonus part. So next week again, bros, still ito pa rin, lalaroin ko yung bonus part besides The House 1 and also The House 2. And yeah, bros, ito na po yung tapusan ko. This is gonna be my short reaction. I don't know how long, bros. Like I said again right now, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you enjoy. Comment your reaction down, whatever, sorry for bad English. And subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss my update for next week. And don't forget bukas Wednesday, bros, and tomorrow is Wednesday, bros, I'm going to upload a short video or short clip throwback dun sa YouTube channel ko or Facebook page. Short highlighted throwback videos, 60 seconds man yun or 50 second clip or short video in just 60 seconds or 1 minute. So ayun na po, bros, for every Wednesday at 1 PM in the afternoon, bros. Yan yung schedule ko for highlight short videos ko or short clip for every Wednesdays at 1 PM. So abangan nyo lang to tomorrow. Yeah, so yun lang po, bros. Hi. Di katulad sa bedroom, Maya, yung scariest part. Kaya ni-remove ko lang yung headphones ko. I'll see you in the next video. And I'll see you on next week. And I'm going to play again and again and again, bros, for Sentai Studio Horror Game in the bonus part. That's it. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching. Stay safe. And stay awesome, bros. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.